thinking this week that I was actually there the day you two met for the first time. And I remember it very well, and I think I should share a few details of that day with your family and friends. So I was performing a wedding ceremony 2 years ago in April, and Raquel, you showed up as the wedding photographer, and Colton, you were there to run production and sound for the event and to work with me and be really focused on the wedding. And I noticed very quickly into the ceremony that I was all on my own, that you were very distracted. And I think you were distracted by a certain young woman that had grabbed your attention taking photos of the wedding. And Raquel, I noticed that you were also very distracted. You were trying to focus on taking photos of the bride and groom, but instead your focus was on the sound guy. And yes, he was rugged and good looking in the sound booth. And Colton, your eyes met Raquel's eyes. And Raquel, your eyes met Colton's eyes. And it was all over. The rest was history. And Colton and Raquel, it's been a beautiful thing for all of us to watch you two fall in love these past 2 years and to grow together and to see God's plan come to fruition. It's been a beautiful thing.
I'll be there to help you. I'll be right there by your side every time. I will be your shelter when you need a place to hide. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be your helping hand, a constant friend for you.
Hey, where's your hand at? God, I'll take this moment to put you in the center of it. God, I thank you for this amazing bride that you've blessed me with, Lord, for how beautiful she is and how amazing she is. And God, I pray that you would bless her today, you would bless me today, and bless us, Lord. I thank you for how spectacular she is, God, and Lord, just the great things you're going to do through us as we raise a family one day, and God, get to change the world together, side by side.
Just remember that I'm never far away. Just call my name.
So 2 years ago, my world changed forever as I saw a woman walk into church who smiled lit up a whole room and whose beauty made me catch my breath.
I love you, and I'm beyond confident that God has chosen you to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you, to love and to laugh with you for the rest of our lives. I will honor you with my actions and show you off proudly.
I vow to lead us in the things of God and His Word, seeking His vision for our life, our marriage, and our family, spending time daily in His Word and growing in the things of God. I vow to raise our children together in the house of God, training, equipping them to seek after the Lord and walk in their God-given identity.
I am blessed you asked me that very special question. Every girl dreams of, to marry the man of her dreams, except I didn't know a man like you existed until you walked into my life and changed my world.
I vow to stand by you always, to fight for you always, to pray for you always, to champion you always, and to love you always. This is the marriage I see and now commit to as the head and covering of our household, to lead us always in the things of God. I love you.
You have accepted me for who I am since the day we met. I am forever grateful. I will never wear out the words I love you. I won't forget the amazing 2 years growing in love and forgiveness and maturity. It has made our relationship what it is today. I pray our love story encourages and inspires others to wait until they find their true love. I love you, Colton King.
And Colton, this is the moment you've been waiting for. You may kiss the bride.
Woo! I'll be there for you.
We're married!
We did it!
I couldn't be happier for you both. Truly, it has been amazing to watch as God has answered so many prayers in putting the two of you together.
Colton is a really good friend, and my kids love him. My family loves him. He has been one of the best friends that I've ever had. And Raquel, I think that he's a better friend because he brought you into our lives. And so you're amazing. I'm so happy for you two, and I'm so happy for what God is going to do in your marriage and in your life. And I'm glad that my wife and my family, we get to be a part of it. So may the Lord bless you in your marriage. May we toast Colton and Raquel.